In this video, I will show you how to fix WhatsApp messages not opening, whereby whenever you try to open a particular chat, a green screen appears if your WhatsApp is set to a light theme, or a gray or dark screen if your WhatsApp is set to a dark theme. First of all, let's understand how and why this is happening. Now, according to the reports I found on Reddit, this glitch mostly affects the beta versions of WhatsApp on both Android and iOS devices, and that means there are several users experiencing this very issue, so you are not alone and shouldn't freak out. Therefore, I will show you the easiest way to fix this, but I will continue updating you on more methods if this doesn't work for some of you. So be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you will stay updated when I make a new upload. To fix this, the first step is for you to back up your chats, and to do this, go to your WhatsApp home screen. Then click on the three dots at the top right corner, then select settings. Under settings, select chats, and then choose chat backup. From there, go ahead and back up your chats to the selected Google account. After that, open your Play Store or App Store, then search for WhatsApp. Now, if you're in the beta program, you have to exit the beta program temporarily. After that, uninstall WhatsApp from Play Store or App Store. Next, go to your browser, then head onto the search bar and type whatsapp.com/download/. After that, you enter. So this will take you to the WhatsApp download section, where you'll find two download options. The first one is to get it on Google Play, then the second is to download WhatsApp directly. So from here, you have to select the second option, that is download WhatsApp directly, which will download WhatsApp as an APK file. So once the download is complete, install the APK. And then go ahead and register your number. Now, since you previously backed up your chats, you will be prompted to restore them, and you can go ahead and do so. Once that's successfully done, you will now be able to open chats, and the green, dark, or gray screen problem will be fixed. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.